Where did I save at? I forgot. Ugh. I don't think it's too far back. Yeah, it's just right there. Okay. You take this lockpick and he falls over creepily. No, he didn't fall this way that time. Well, I'm doing very poorly this time on this lock. There we go. Okay. I should have just quick saved right there. Oh, that didn't guy pop out there before, did he? Heal up. Flawless Garnet, nice. Okay. So, maybe that guy just showed up early. Hope I'm not missing anything. Quick save.
I'm right behind
you. I need you to do something.
What is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Nice. I think that's the way to go. Get out of the way, Flame Atronach. Not only are you not getting in my way now, it's that thing. Right, that went much better.
Still need me to do something?
Nope.
We heading out?
Yes, follow me.
Of course. Let's go.
Alright, I feel like a quick save after that is needed. Well, that's a silly place for that lever to be. I could reach it. So are we at all close at this point? Oh, it's a spider. It's got potion chest here. Oh man, that was so close. Circuit of Illusion. There's one great thing about the Dormer Mines. There's lots of nice, valuable stuff. Wait a minute, where am I? Okay, over here. Oh, I'm so lost in this place. I hate the Dormer Mines. Yes, I want to be out of here already. I don't care about the Elder Scroll anymore. Oh, it's so close. Got it. Is this the way I need to be going? I think it is. Why would it be locked? Sword is awesome. Another lockpick. Everything in here is locked too. You gotta have lots of lockpicks if you want to go through here. Damn it. Especially if you're really bad at it. Okay, nice. Ooh, you are dead. The locked room. Ooh, lockpicking increased. Nice. Gold, diamond. Oh my god, that was 1200 gold. Oh, that's so awesome. Dwarven helmet. What's master lock? So it's over here somewhere, is it? Oh, dang it. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna get this one. Quick save. Oh, damn it. Quick save just in case I use up all my lockpicks. Just looking very likely. No? Is it like all the way over here? Oh, damn it. Oh, it's like that's so close. Come on. Damn it. Oh, I got it, I got it. Better be awesome things in here. Eh. 250 gold, that's a ruby. Meh. That's not worth it. So not worth it. Am I too heavy?
Still here.
I want you to carry.
I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know.
Alright, so let's give you that. And what else did I just pick up? Dwarven helmet. She's wearing the helmet now. Nice. You can carry that too. Actually, carry that. Maybe she'll be able to carry more if she actually puts those on. You can carry that too.
Lead on.
Actually, I think she is wearing. No. What are you wearing, Berlina? I have no idea. Let's keep going. Leather armor, no thanks. Is there really nothing in here? Unless we need to go this way. I don't think there's anything back here. Of course, I didn't really think this was the way we're supposed to go because it was locked. That's the way we came from, so where are we supposed to go now? Should I just jump down there, maybe? Was there actually nothing in here? Yeah, there's nothing. Okay. So it's like it's right there. Should I just jump down? Don't know. What if I jump on this pipe here? And then now I shouldn't take too much damage when I fall. But now how's Berlina gonna get down here? No idea. Falmer arrow. Great, I like the Falmer. Not really, they're horrible. Moonstone, nice. Nothing else really that nice. And Berlina suddenly appears. Oh my god, his arrows are gonna hurt. Oh! Did he die, Berlina? Did you kill him? How else were you supposed to get down here? I see more red dots. Oh, I'm healed. I can stop. Was there some other way to get over here that I don't know about? Let's see, what's up here? Oh god, it's pushably. Berlina, don't set me on fire. I don't think there's anything over here. Oh wait. And I'm caring too much. Can I not jump when I'm carrying too much?
I'm right behind you. I'm a mage, not a pawn.
Alright, you can carry this heavy, heavy armor. There you go.
Lead on.
There's so much stuff to carry in here. Alright, let's keep going down. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh! Damn it. I'm just falling forever. I don't know where I saved that. Oh, it's right here. Damn it. Alright. Let's give Elena these dragon bones and scales. And now maybe I won't be so heavy all the time. Alright, I'm gonna move that. I already took care of that one. This one? Yeah. Alright, so I think I'm back pretty much where I was before. Just killed this guy. Found her ear. Keep moving. Oh my god. Oh! Nope. You got it, Berlina. I believe in you. Oh, you got him already. Nice. Was that a skeever? Skeever's goal. Soul. Nice. Weak lingering poison. Alright. Quick save. Okay. So am I... Oh no! Am I going the right way? I just noticed that at the last second, so... I have no idea. I guess once I get to the bottom of this place, I'll be... where I'm supposed to be going? Ebony ore. Nice. That flame. Why did it suddenly it's like timed. Let's just go around it? I mean, nice trap you got there, it didn't even work. Quick save again. Okay. It's taking forever to get through this place. It's a human. No, not the dragon bane. Let's get this. Where did that other one go? There you go. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm not here. Restoration increased. Oops. Let's just keep doing that. Nice. It's awesome. Okay. Many potions, ingredients. Butterfly wing. Okay. So, was there actually anything in here? And did I search this guy yet? No, I did not. Charred skeever hide. Okay. Nothing in there. Silver. Iron. Silver. Anything up there? I don't think so. Awesome. So it was here. Just a bunch of bones. Yeah. Ow! Stepped on a bone. Any more ores? Oh, I think quicksilver. Ooh, a spoon! Just what I was looking for. Okay. Are we there yet? Oh, it's like right here. What? It's like... Is it down there maybe? Maybe. Woo! You know what I want to use. I'd like to use my blizzard scroll. Get out of there, Belinna! Run! Oh, this is a scary guy. Oh yeah! You did. Flawless Garnet. Awesome. Okay, where's... Are you okay, Berlina? That blizzard scroll works so well on these guys. Where'd she go? Hey, you're still alive. Good. Yeah, I got some fire down there. Just walk across this and avoid it. Aren't we so smart? Let's just jump down now. What is that? creepy. Creepy is what it is. Just plain creepy. Oh, but what if there was something in there? Hold on. Aha! Nope. Nothing of value. Alright, let's go back this way. Anything in here? Oh, there's a chest. So bad at lockpicks. I actually didn't unlock that one again after I died because it was like there was nothing important in there anyway. It was all crap, so whatever. Like, I had started to, I'm like, what am I doing this for? Stuff was in there, was not worth it, so. Dwarven arrows, nice. Okay. Anything in here? Nope. Lots of stuff. Take all the things. Let's just keep going. Don't really care about the rest of it. Where are we? See, look, it's like it's back here, but I don't. It's like right up there. I don't understand. Am I like above it? Do I need to keep going down? I don't know. I just want to be done with this place. So tired of it. What is up here? Lots of ruined books. Dwarven dagger. What is all that? Well, those are Falmer ears. Just a bunch of them sitting there. Oh! Jesus, that scared me. I wasn't expecting so many of them. I need another blizzard scroll. No, I got it. Oh god. Okay.
Still here. As you wish. Just don't forget about me.
Right. Where did those guys come from? They had to have come from here. Yeah, there's one of them. He doesn't see me. Where are they all at? Run. Elena, get over here. She's not gonna listen to me because we're in battle now. You won't get another with them. But I think they're dead. Yeah, they're dead. Okay. I completely forgot about the oil on the floor, but I'll go ahead and say that I meant to do that. I was just trying to get them both at the same time. Boom meal. Well, that went much better than last time. Yeah, there's nothing up there really. What is that? That's probably the way out later on. Hawk feathers. Never seen those. I'm intrigued by this thing. What is it for? Okay. Nothing really useful. Open shackles. Ooh, a pearl. I feel like I should quick save. Blue mage's throats. Sure. Small flute, horse head. There's like stuff strewn all over the place here. Human flesh, I'll take that. Charis, chitin, those are heavy. Why did I pick that up? I don't know. More human flesh. Grass pod. What the heck is this? Scroll of cursed moons. Okay, I think we're getting really close now. I hope so. Oh no, now it looks like we're walking away from it. What? Oh, it's through here. What? So what is that? So confused. Should I go in here and activate this thing? In glacial ruins. I think this is the way out. So let's just keep going this way. Oh, did I? I forgot Rilena. Said I wouldn't forget her again. Don't tell her that I forgot, okay? Just don't tell. The sound, it sounds like her staffs. I totally didn't forget you.
Out? Of course.
Yes, follow me.
Let's go.
Right. Shh, don't tell her. Yeah, there's nothing there. And we're back in this room again. I hate this place so much. Ugh. I don't have any more scrolls. I don't have any more scrolls of wizardness. Conjure Storm Atronach. Sure, let's do that. Oh, I'm gonna die! Oh god! That went well. Wait. I still need to get Berwina. Right? Yeah. Totally did not forget you.
We heading out? Of course. Let's go.
This place. I'm gonna pick up all the human flesh again. Isn't there someone here? I guess that's it. Quick save, and let's go ahead and let's conjure an Atronach. Once we get a little further down, yeah, there we go. Nice. Oh. There's a big spider down there. Oh, I need more magicka. Extra magicka. Do I have a regenerate magicka? I think I do. Maybe. Of regeneration. Yeah, let's go ahead and take one of those. Oh my gosh, more potions. Nope, that was stamina. Plentiful magicka. Let's take another one. Plentiful magicka, and another one. Oh, he's dead. Well, get all the things. I think that went pretty well. I distracted them with the Atronach, and then I threw fire at their faces. Slaughtered fish scales. Ugh, spider. Skeever. Guy has nothing on him. Spider eggs. Quick save. So I think once we go here, through here, maybe we'll be at the place that we're supposed to be going. I hope. Oh, I really hope so. Well, that looks like a trap. Okay, let's go through this door. Where are we now? The hell? Where are we? We're definitely somewhere different. Vigorous healing. Is there any secret-y things up here? No, I think that's it. Anything else? No. The whole pressure plates. Come over here, Brolina. Don't you dare step on that pressure plate. Okay. I like the music. Dragonbane. I grabbed the wrong sword. There we go. Alright. Ooh.